So you suddenly realise that you haven't got anything in for tea by way of a dessert. So you look round the kitchen and you think, what have I got? What can I make for a pudding? Well, I love baking. I love cooking. So what I've noticed is I've got two bananas. I've got some self-raising flour and I've got some baking powder. The two bananas are really ripe. So I've got some sugar. I've got some butter. And I've got some, well, I did have some pecan nuts to put on the top. But my wife has stolen them. She's eaten them. But I looked deeper into the cupboard and I found some walnut pieces. So, let's get to it. We'll have the most monstrous banana loaf in the world. Stay tuned, folks.